You know that the only thing standing between me and reassignment is your approval.
Mr. Lake, what do you wish to do when you return?
There's unfinished business.
Well, that's what I wish you would talk about.
Mohammed Benir is alive. They say he's dead. Everybody says. Killed in the explosion.
There was a body.
So what? I didn't see any head. I didn't see Benir's head.
If you wish to return to work at the CIA...
If I wish to return...
I would strongly suggest that you put the matter of Mohammed Benir behind you.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
I understand. But I don't think they will.
If they don't change their policies, they will understand soon enough.
What can I do, Kayla? It costs thousands of dollars for therapy. We just don't have it.
This is your fault.
My fault? How is this my fault?
You took a job without health benefits. Why couldn't you get a job that had insurance?
You act like this was my choice. I work hard with my hands to put a roof over our head and food on our table. What more do you want from me?
Your son is dying, Lewis. He's dying!
I know, Kayla. It's gonna kill me, too. Look, we have to try to be positive. After all, there are other options.
Like what?
Herbal remedies, alternative cures. I checked the internet at the library.
I want my son to be seen by a doctor. Someone who went to medical school.
Please, Kayla. I need you. We need each other. It's gonna take a miracle to save our son. And I can't do this